As you can see, as soon as a user or a visitor clicks on an element that has this class, the popup of Voxel to log in will appear.